Now, flatten the dough and fold it towards you. Using the heels of your hands, push the dough away from you in a rolling motion. Rotate the dough a quarter turn and vigorously repeat the fold, push, fold.